Howdy, my name is Brett Kingman. You are in my little studio room in Mount Eliza, Victoria, Australia. This is the Artist Guitars AMS6. Clearly, it's a modern design. It has no headstock because it's what's known as a headless guitar. It has very fine precision tuners back here with which you just pop the little ball end of the string in to and thread it through up here and clamp it down and tune it up. This is a multi-scale guitar. It has a 25 and a half inch scale up the top here on the low E string and a Gibson scale length 24 and three quarters on the bottom. That gives perfect tension to the strings, means you can down tune it. You've got enough tension here. Big jumbo frets, Blackwood fingerboard. Big slab of it too, I might add. It's really nice. It reminds me a bit of ebony, but it is Blackwood. The body is made of mahogany. The neck itself is a Canadian maple neck. And you've got a 43mm width at the nut. A simple three-way toggle switch with which to select one of two Bullbucker pickups, which are another Artist Guitars pickup, and they're great. And a volume and a tone control. So I've got a bit of a kind of a faux John Petrucci rig happening here on the axe, which is basically a very clean channel. With quite a bit of chorus and delay. So there's the back pickup. Here's the neck pickup. Great clean tones, and here's both of them together. Excellent, but you know, this kind of guitar is probably going to be used for something a little more aggressive, so let's dial up the boogies with a bit of reverb and delay and stuff on them. Got to practice my sweeping. It's a very easy ride. The satin finish on the back of the neck makes things, you know, really easy to get around. The ergonomics of having this on the jack plug on the rear is a good idea too, because a lot of people that play these types of guitars almost wear them up here, so the jack plug is in a good position, as are the strap locks. It's a nice ergonomic modern guitar. I'm in jet kindergarten, but I'm enjoying it because I've got this Artist Guitars AMS6. It's a ripper, about $470 odd. That was the last time. Australian dollars was the price last time I looked. These can be bought either with a case or without, and I believe that they are shipping to customers in early November, sometime around then. So if you want one, get an order in. artistguitars.com.au. That's right, isn't it? I've just had to check that. See you soon. Thanks for watching.